Rebound underneath as Wilbur forces it up. It's loose again, and McClain has it, and he's fouled. Six forward. Open at 7 seconds. No. Follow up. Good. Follow up is good. A timeout call. Priest believe it was Pinckney, although Dwayne McClain and Ed Pinckney both had possession. Fires to Jensen, who looks for Dwayne McClain. And Dwayne McClain knows that he is fouled in everything going right for the Wildcats. Oh, here's the Wildcats on a break. It's Dwayne McClain. Look out. And a foul. Oh, brother.
Well, that is just a perfect fast break. But you see how Jensen go back to Dwayne McClain and Chris Elgee.
A standing ovation practically here, and even Wilt Chamberlain had to be impressed with that one.
I go for it.
I build a rhyme, sometimes it climbs so erect. Skyscrapers look like atoms, cars, electrons rolling in patterns. Writing out word after word with each letter, it becomes visibly better. Cause my foundation built a nation of rappers. And after I came off vacation, I came to roam the land to own. Stand alone on the microphone, daddy's home. So open the door, playtime is over. Time to go to work, work to show the suckers in the place who run their face. A taste of the bass and who's the ace, start the race. I'm coming in first. With each verse, I build a curse. So rappers can't capture Modi's rapture. And after I have to slap your senseless with endless rhymes. Don't pretend this is anything short of stupendous. And when this rhyme is done, your mind will become so trapped in the rap, you lust another one. But you gotta wait. It takes time. I don't write, I build a rhyme. Draw the plans, draft the diagrams. An architect in effect, and it slams. And next week when I'm done, renovate and build another one. I go work.
Picks it off.
Nice.
Wayne McClain had it knocked away and it drops anyway. Does the basket count?
Yes, I think
it will.
Grabbed the rim to protect himself, otherwise he wouldn't get hurt. Now watch him grab the rim. Otherwise he would have been spun out. There he is grabbing the rim. You're allowed to do that in a situation where to protect yourself against injury. Here it comes again. McClain gives him a lead pass. Here's Big Mac. Here comes a block by Deke. And they go on the fast break. I thought he should have kicked the ball into the middle sooner. He finally got it in, but it was late. Wilbur did a great job in scoring off the window.
Clock inside 10. Good feed to Dwayne McClain. And a foul on the play.
Wow, I give him a 9.5 on that shot. As Coach said, he's the best athlete he has. 6'6". Out of Worcester, I think, up in Mass, where Holy Cross is located. Watch this moves. He discos with the hips, but he constantly keeps his eye up on the rim.
Cut it off.
Good.
Jensen saves